Did it. All right, show me what you got, chat. What you guys got then for me? What is this, Yosef? Damn! This is how we do driving in Poland.
Mama.
No, it's
Mama. 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 Mama.
Womf.
Mama.
Mama.
Hmm?
Monkeynator?
Hmm?
This monkey is very polite and does not steal or rob. It waits quietly to eat.
Yeah.
Oh, nice guy. Oh, look at him, so patient. There you go, buddy. Yummy. Look at his little teeth. I just got off an 8-hour overnight shift, and it's my day off pog. Let's go! Anyway, here's Ela.
I don't know how to say that. Aw, kawaii!
Don't ever link me this again.
What the fuck are you doing, bro? Don't know how you can say.
Yo, chat, if you don't got money for nuggets, crank open a barbecue sauce and imagine the nuggets.
Mom.
W's in the chat. W's in the chat.
Who
spam W's.
Who are you talking to, bro?
I'm a W. You a L. Yo, chat, spam L's in the comments real quick. Come on. Nah, I'm not calling her pobre fea. I'm saying no, W. That's me, W man.
Do you sound like them? Yeah. I have heard of this. It's actually starting to become a meme now to like address chat just in everyday life. Chat, is this real?
My chat's gonna be like, well, Vebe, you're such a coomer. You're such a typical VTuber just coming. I'm like, dude. Oh, yeah, Twitch. Oh, fuck.
Look at that shit eating grin. Look at that happy gacha player.
He's good boy tonight.
Jesus.
The record company messed it all up. It was supposed to go Hunger Games, yeah, 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 Hunger Games. But they just do what they want with my songs.
Wait, Lord sounds like a girl.
Auto-tune. Want to see how I do it? I come up with all my best stuff in the bathroom at work. I use this program to import the recordings I make on my phone.
Yeah, yeah, feeling good on a Wednesday. Sparkling thoughts.
Program's really cool, yeah.
Give me the hook to go on. Oh, oh. What I need now is a little bit of shelter.
Dad, Lord's music is actually really good.
Thanks, but it gets even better when I add the drum loops.
Yeah, yeah, feeling good.
Then with the computer, I can actually quantize everything.
Both music,
up instruments. And then finally, I use the auto-tune.
Chip. That's good. Surely you submitted this because you're a fan of guitar solos.
Hit the go button, though. Give it, give it, dab it, dab it. Ba-da-ba, dee, dee, ba.
Have you seen me to America?
She's really good, though. Just Peep, thanks for the 23 months, man. Welcome back. Smooth, man. Best of luck to you. How many people do you think are trying to shoot their shoot in these comments? Such a soulful rendition. I'm blown away by your talent. Your performance is flawless and truly inspiring. Ah, these are wholesome, actually, these comments. Then I just silenced the video, set up best resolution, and enjoyed. Okay. Thanks,
Justin. I know how it goes with fighting game players, okay? They're like, dude, you're not that bad. Dude, you're getting better. You're getting better. Yeah, you're getting way better right now. Oh, yeah, take it.
What?
I really want to grow the community. Bah, 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 bah. I really want to grow the fucking community. Yeah. Take it. This is your first game, huh? Yeah.
That's how it is, man. Trial by fire. That's the way it should be.
Walter, you're right on time. Please, come here.
Alright.
Look at me, Walter. Look at me.
What the fuck?
That's just a look at me, Walter.
Yeah, that was kind of weird, but we're back in the club. Buying up the bar, so the groupie show is love. Motherfucking Ice Man, I'm the top gunner. Heat on blast, I'm the number one stunner.
Hey, everybody know ain't no party like a Diddy party, so.
Yeah, that's your stuff.
Is that E-Rob?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's up?
Degeneracy with the boys, baby. We would call this Weight Watchers meetup. Why don't they tie him up? What are they drinking, guys? What is this? What the fuck is Truly? Hero will do anything but drink an actual beer. This is actually classic. This is the... For the one guy in chat that doesn't know, this is the oldest video on YouTube. It's the first video that was ever posted.
All right, so here we are, one of the elephants. And cool thing about these guys is that they have really, really, really long trunks.
That's right.
That's cool.
First ever YouTube video was dick reference.
And that's pretty much all there is to say.
Typical low-life thugs. Also, you know what they call cheese in Paris?
Fromage.
Le fromage.
Le fromage. Man, it's like those French guys have a whole other language.
Yeah.
Baltic porters? I don't think so.
Manu, what a ball to Foden! What's Foden doing? Oh my god!
You're scaring Pete.
Shit, I'm sorry, but that was crazy.
I'm Marge Simpson, and I have an idea.
Yes. Oh, there's more. No. Is that me?
Marge is going to say something.
Now, I know you haven't liked some of my past suggestions, like switching to the metric system.
Legit, the metric system is the tool of the devil. My car gets 40 rods to the hogshead, and that's the way I likes it.
The old person's remarks will be stricken from the record.
Who said that?
To me, Mario.
Yummy. No. Why do you guys keep sending me these videos? Holy shit. How long have they been up for here? How many hours of gacha preceded this clip? Like, Kari has insomnia? Really? Does he actually have insomnia, or is it just a case of waking up at 2 p.m. and then being surprised you can't go to sleep at 11 p.m.? Yum, 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 yum. Let me have that tasty poglin, please.
All right, first academic alert. Wiggum, Ralph.
I won!
No, Ralph. This means you're failing English.
Me fail English? That's impossible.
Who are you talking to, Pete?
He's so cute. :3.
That's way too sweet.
Oh my god, Pete. Did you guys hear that? Oh, he was yawning and meowing at the same time.
Ow. Hi. Do the jump. Nice. Get all. Oh, I get a lap kit. Don't look at my bulgy wulgy, chat. Paul, come here. Oh, you want to watch some videos with us? How's your lip?
It looks okay, I guess. Yo, Apollo, let's watch some videos. I saw this. Bro, why does he stream this? Why? What's the reason? It's not even like... He's not doing a subathon or anything. Like, I just don't get it. Apollo, you got a tick here or what is that? Content. Yes. Man, Knut is just... He's just something else, man. Every second needs to be streamed. Apollo, what are you doing? You okay? Looks like he's having some bad PTSD. He's by the way, it looks like I'm squeezing him really hard. He's pressing his head into my hand. So he's enjoying this. Force on. Looks good in this light. Language. Damn, look at all the force and vote skippers. Holy shit. Stop using my hands. Everything. Bro, I don't think I've ever seen Fortune get vote skipped before. What's with today's chat? Wait, this one's legendary. Don't skip
it. Everybody on the fucking ground. This is a robbery.
No, stop it. Wait, vote skip is too small. No, they've gone mad with power. Stop them.
Steve, I'm going to go in. I'll do this for you, and you don't have to send me the picture of your agreement until afterwards. If that makes you feel more comfortable, you can send me the picture whenever you want. You know, maybe
9 hours this guy's been working.
Whenever it's more convenient for you, if after we do this, okay?
Hey, you bitch! Hey, you bitch! Hey. Do you listen to me? Do you listen to me?
Hey, I'm gonna take $100. I'm taking $100 away from you. I told you not to use that language around me. Okay?
Do not redeem! Do not redeem! Do not redeem the card!
What?
Do not redeem the card!
Yes, I'm redeeming the card!
Why? I don't watch enough Kit Boga. Why is it always gift cards? What's the scam? They're not as easy. They're harder to track. Okay. They're untraceable. Okay. So that's why they use the cards. What's the scam then? How do you make... If this was an actual old lady instead, why would she be on the phone buying Google gift cards?
No! No! No, no, yeah. No, no, no!
Oh, wait, I think I remember... Wait, actually, I have seen a bit of Kit Boga. They make fake bank statements telling them that they got too much money and stuff, right? And they got to send some back or whatever. And then when they're sending it back, they want it through gift cards, and then, yeah.
They went to their friend's house to play.
Yeah.
And discovered something unexpected. They met the legendary diving cat. The cat seemed to enjoy floating in the water as if it were her first time, calmly looking up with her nose sticking out, gurgling with water, and having the time of her life. Who else wanted to join?
Bro.
In Peter's room, I'm just going to wake him up.
This movie is awesome. We should watch it someday on movie night. It's new, yeah. Taika Waititi. This guy sort of looks like me. Peter.
Peter.
Pete.
Peter. Peter, wake up.
Whoosh.
Hey, listen, we're just having a flat meeting upstairs in about 10 minutes. You don't have to come, but I thought I'd extend an invitation to you just in case. So a lot of stuff on the floor down here, Peter, and like these things, I don't... Oh, it's a spinal column, yuck. And I was thinking maybe I should just bring a broom down here for you if you wanted to sweep up some of the skeletons.
Skeletons.
You know, maybe... Okay. I got you this chicken.
This is Colin Robinson, and I am what's known as a psychic vampire or energy vampire. This is my office, also known as the hunting ground. Hi, Deb. Energy vampires drain people's energy merely by talking to them.
Actual versus budget year to date? No thanks. You're going to be at that all day.
We either bore you with a long conversation.
I'm feeling better now. I was a little sick this weekend. Hey, Don.
Or we enrage you. In fact, you probably know an energy vampire. We're the most common kind of vampire.
Wait, where's the trolling one?
We are daywalkers, not affected by the sun. And we are the only kind of vampire that can drain another vampire's energy. It's very cool.
I just get the, this guy is so typecast, though. It's like the same character every time. But yeah, he's good at it.
One of the best ways to drain people's energy nowadays is via the internet. This woman is a astrophysicist. Actually, this is not how space works. Read a book. These are all different accounts that I have set up. The energy you get this way isn't quite as pure, but if you do enough of it, it'll fill you up. Shanghai.
Actually, great explanation of why trolls are trolls.
Is the Chinatown.
It's surprisingly simple to get total strangers completely furious with you.
They should get a life. When they call you a dumbass, you know you've got them. They called me a dumbass.
You dumbass.
There's some kind of human nerd who is telling people to ignore me. I mean, he's getting my accounts suspended left and right. Oh, this no. will not stand. I mean, he's stealing my food now. He just told people that I live in my mother's basement. Actually, I live in my own basement. Dumbass. Fire. Oh.
The profile picture.
Oh no, he's getting to me.
Come on, come to Papa. Good boy, Mojo. Mm. Now bring him down and I'll give you one. Put it! Stop that! You're a helper monkey! This isn't helping! Oh, I don't need your pity.
Get back in front of the car.
I'm sorry, officer.
Stay right there. Put your hand. Stand up straight. What is wrong with you? Take a deep breath. It'll be all right. Take a deep breath.
I can break these cuffs.
You can't break those cuffs.
Damn, he's jacked, though.
We appreciate your cooperation now, okay?
Hi, Lisa. Hi, Super Nintendo Chalmers. I'm learning.
Aw, way to go, Ralph.
Yeah, that guy. Look at him. He looks super suspicious.
Militant, 23 months, thank you, buddy. Welcome back. Exethical, thank you, you too.
Imagine living your life. Fucking mistakes, man. Imagine living your life.
Like, how's it a stupid thinking. Mistake, dude? You're making the mistake by being annoying as fuck. You're the most annoying player ever.
Oh my god. Fuck, you're so toxic. Kill yourself.
Can we like block a guy so we don't have to play with them? I can't do anything. It's almost over.
Welcome to my ears.
Guys, really toxic.
Stop asking! I'm not unclosing the playlist. Enough is enough.
Do you just tell your grandson to just go and play and just I'll guide you for the cancellation, okay?
Okay. Well, I mean, Aaron, why don't you just sit right here and play your game? And if I need you...
He's so adorable! Hey. Woof, woof!
No! Hey! Not like that, young man!
This is a good stream.
Hello? Hello?
I'm sorry about my grandson. Okay, what do I do now? Can you just give me my money back?
Tyler!
I don't. Oh God.
Tyler!
Someone is shouting.
Go get
Tyler! Yo, what the fuck do you want?
Oh my God, Tyler, calm down, young man.
I'm fucking busy. What do you want?
I'm sorry about him. He's. He's built.
Who is he?
I'm watching my grandkids today. I don't normally.
Hey, quit fighting, you two.
Get poke. All right, last clip. Oh no.
That's a manly one?
Yeah, it's a manly.
You made it really sexy. That was good.
All right. Thank you, chat. Okay.
There's a best of internet daily dotes. There's the new unusual memes. This thing looks insane. I'm...